Hi, here's how to quickly batch print a bunch of files in any order that you want and return the order. Now I've got the files here, so I'm going to edit, select all, and a left mouse, drag and drop. Now it always drags and drops from where the mouse was when you press the left. So now you've got the files in the same order as here. You can click the quick print to print them, which should do that. If you go in the File menu, Printer Setup, you can change the settings for the printer and select a different printer if you want to. So you can hit Print, or you can go into, if you want to sort it, you can click on Sort and then sort on File Title or Pages or whatever you want. You can also do individual movements, so say if you want to move that file, your left mouse, and you can move it down here, say, for example, and move it to the bottom. You can also do that with multiple files by using Control key. So you can move all those three to the bottom. So there you go, like that. And once you're ready to print, just click print. And that's it, it's that simple. You don't need a Adobe Reader either. And it will print out on the printer in exactly the same order. So you can sort of submitted, so you can see it's done it exactly the same order, quick and easy. Batch and Print Pro also supports hot folder printing, lots of other features. Give it a try.